सूरज की पहली किरण में, तारों की चांदनी में, उम्मीदों में, मुस्कानों में। गेल है, गेल है, गेल है, गेल है।
A sense of responsibility and commitment to the community and environment is what defines the organizational ethos of corporate social responsibility at GAIL. This ethos is part of our DNA and comes from the bottom of our heart, which is why our CSR is termed Hriday.
Har khushi mein, roshni mein, GAIL hai, GAIL hai.
GAIL's education and literacy enhancement programs under GAIL Ujjwal have changed the world for many underprivileged children. To improve the quality of education imparted in vernacular schools, GAIL introduced Project Avant, giving lesser privileged children an access to smart and interactive classrooms.
Rashtriya Avishkar Abhiyan ki wajah se Auraiya zile mein सब्दा पाटा बिरिया गांव है। बच्चे अब प्राइवेट स्कूल छोड़कर उन सरकारी स्कूलों में आ रहे हैं।
One of our longest running and most successful flagship program has been Utkarsh. This intervention, aimed at meritorious children from marginalized communities, provides all expense paid, residential coaching and intensive mentoring program for engineering entrance examinations.
बच्चों को कुछ नया देखते हुए नया सीखने का दिल मन आता है, इसलिए हम अच्छी तरह पढ़ाई करना चाह रहे हैं।
GAIL's inclusive development philosophy ensures that even children with special needs get due attention and make education a possibility for them. Our association with the Mansa Special School remains a memorable and heartwarming bond for us. As a young and dynamic organization, GAIL's association with the youth comes but naturally. Performance and speed are hallmarks of GAIL's growth trajectory. This was the cornerstone of the conception of GAIL Raftar. The ultimate goal is Olympic glory in the 2020 Olympics. Livelihood generation and skill development initiatives under GAIL Kaushal seek to address the critical issue of unemployment, especially among the youth from rural India.
मेरा नाम वीरेंद्र कुशवाहा है। अभी कुछ दिन पहले महिंद्रा कंपनी आई, जिसमें मेरा सिलेक्शन हुआ। उसके लिए मैं GAIL इंस्टीट्यूट का दिल से शुक्रगुजार हूँ।
To help prison inmates rebuild their lives afresh, GAIL has established a bookbinding unit at the Central Jail in Rajahmundry, Andhra Pradesh.
Har aas mein, har saans mein.
Availability of even basic services such as primary health care is a serious and widespread problem in rural India. Innovative interventions under GAIL Arogya have made primary health care facilities accessible and affordable to the rural and marginalized communities.
Sugar ki bimari thi mujhe, goli dawai le raha jab se aaram hai mujhe. Ab main GAIL wale ne dhanyavaad de raha hu.
GAIL operates STI clinics in Pata and Vijaypur for truck drivers. An important stakeholder group of GAIL for their health and overall well-being, as also to remove the ignorance and stigma associated with STI, HIV and AIDS.
उड़ान में, नई पहचान में।
GAIL firmly believes that woman's position is a true reflection of society's progress. GAIL Sashakt, through various women empowerment initiatives such as providing avenues for self-employment, microfinancing, community bonding, has boosted her self-confidence and enhanced her position and dignity in society. The construction of check dam and water catchment area at Dharmavaram village has successfully transformed farming practices Now, instead of relying on the monsoon for growing crops and migrating to nearby towns to eke out a livelihood, they now sow multiple crops in a year. For a sustainable and holistic development, interventions under GAIL Unnati have facilitated extension of rural infrastructure. Nature's wrath is a curse that renders man helpless and desperate. The catastrophic flash floods of 2013 decimated the picturesque valleys of Uttarakhand completely. GAIL undertook a critical initiative for the rehabilitation and long-term rebuilding of the community.
Srijan Pariyojana, GAIL India ne ye kram shuru kiya hai manav hit mein, yahi karyakram aage bhi jari rahe.
In response to the Honorable Prime Minister's call for Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, we joined the campaign and are playing an active role in providing hygienic sanitation facilities. This nationwide campaign has already brought about significant improvement in the attendance of girl students in schools and also a marked improvement in the hygiene and sanitation of rural population. As we continue to expand our horizons, our CSR interventions are leaving indelible mark in the lives of the people we have touched. For us, this is only the beginning of a long journey. Our commitment to serve the community will keep guiding us to fulfill our responsibilities. Hriday se.
Kuch kar dikhane ki chahat mein, badhte kadmon ki aahat mein, har aas mein, vishwas mein.